Yeah, Buttes had talking to himself coming into the box. Yeah, that might just open the door here for the Sabres. Coach looking at the replay on this one, but nevertheless, if the ref doesn't blow the whistle here, if the puck's not covered, he's right on top of it. There's the first chance. Puck's laying underneath the defenseman there, but they do not blow the whistle. Sabres jab, jab, poke it out, and it's going to come across. Watch the defenseman here. There's the shot. The puck's going to lay right there. It's underneath the man. 90. No whistle. Eventually, the Sabres poke at it enough. Tuck comes up with it, slides it across. And there's Thompson. Deeper than normal, but he puts it right off post to post. And referee right on top of it calling the goal.
So, Tage Thompson gets up to number 25.